Harambe. Look, if you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, or to seize a small boy in your enclosure, in one moment, would you capture him or just let him slip? Yo, his palms are sweaty, life's bleak, child is heavy. There's a sniper aimed at him already, mom's upsetty. Park service, they're nervous but look calm and ready to embalm. But they keep on regretting what they shot down. The internet grows so loud, they open their mouth, but the memes won't stop now. Provoking how everybody's revolting now, and Knicks are out, Harambe's down over Blau. 4 years ago today, Harambe went to the great big jungle in the sky. Rip, sweet prince. Dear Minneapolis, pretty much everyone agrees that the cops involved in George Floyd's death were wrong. I agree. You agree. I mean, the only people that don't agree are racists. And hopefully, they will rot in prison for it. But rooting, looting, and just burning down your own city doesn't do anything. Just lights the city on fire. You're trying to prove a point by shooting yourself in the foot. Reagan in the streets, Kennedy in the sheets. Brand new now. Reagan in the streets. Sorry. Kennedy in the sheets. George Floyd genuinely wanted to make the world a better place. He talks just like it. Maybe now his words will do just that. I hope so.
And our young generation is clearly lost, man. Clearly lost, man. Like, I don't even know what to say no more, man. Like, you youngsters just going around, just busting guns in crowds, kids getting killed, you know, and it's clearly the generation after us, man, that's so lost, man. You know, man, I came back to Houston and a nigga told me, yeah, Floyd, that young nigga the truth, man, right there, because he could bust a gun. Man, I knew it was crazy then, a nigga my age saying this here, man, you know what I'm saying? And condoning this shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? And like half them young niggas shooting them guns go home and they knees shaking at night. But they don't show it to nobody because, you know, they ain't tough then. Hey, man, come on home, man. One day it's going to be you and God. You going up or you going down. You know what I'm saying? That's going to be it. And any nigga don't like this message, especially a nigga my age, man, fuck you right now. My heart hurt.
This isn't a protest. These are crimes. Lighting stuff on fire. This isn't how you get justice. It just doesn't work like that. It's about damn time. Breaking. Fired Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin has been arrested days after George Floyd's fatal arrest that sparked protest and outcry across the city and nation. Police. 5 years ago today, the new World Trade Center Public Observatory opened. You can knock us down, but we'll come back with the 1776 foot-tall middle finger of freedom. After the 103-year-old Jennie Stejna recovered from coronavirus, the hardcore Boston sports fan celebrates by cracking open an ice-cold Bud Light. Fuck yeah. Bud Light. We're 50 stars and 13 bars of chiseled steel and sex appeal. 20% off now, Kentucky. We're all Americans. Act like it. Not all cops are bad. Not all white people are bad. Not all black people are bad. Not all Democrats are bad. Not all Republicans are bad. There will always be bad people no matter what group they're affiliated with. We need to come together as a country during times like this. Skies out, thighs out, 20% off today. Trump, keep America great, 2020.